Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
If there are days Jeremiah Arthur will never forget in his life, then the 9th anniversary of his birth will certainly be one of them. On that day, he became a car owner. On Tuesday, some individuals who were moved by JoyNews documentary on his plight surprised him with a birthday party in his class. Today, Hefzi's Gifts and Berry Bear's Kiss Party Services have traveled from Accra to organize another birthday party for him. But they came with a bigger surprise. They presented a taxi to help transport Jerry to school and perhaps serve as an income earner to help in his upkeep. Jerry goes to school, church, and everywhere else in a taxi because the public commuter vehicles are not disability friendly. This has placed additional financial burden on the family.
From my friend, we wanted to support you with a donation of a taxi and a small birthday party for Jeremiah and his siblings and his friends to encourage him to keep studying hard and to know that Jeremiah, God loves you and he will always take care of you, okay? So this is from us to you.
On behalf of the mother and the father of Jeremiah and the entire family, I would want to express our profound gratitude for such a wonderful gesture. It's been very difficult for the whole family, but receiving love as such from people like you strengthens us and makes us believe that our faith in God is being expressed through men like this. So we are very grateful. And we hope and pray that as God has given him strength to go through all of this till this time, the family would also have the same kind of strength from God to also support him with his friends, the head teacher, and the whole school to make sure that whatever dreams he has in life shall come to pass.
It's been 2.5 years since Jerry lost his leg in a gruesome accident and had the remaining one fractured. The situation has left the family with unbearable financial difficulties, but the JoyNews documentary on his plight is turning the situation around, at least for now. Freeman Mensah is Jerry's uncle. He said some individuals have reached out and promised to sponsor Jerry's rehabilitation.
Before your story, we had a bit of support, but there were very few and it was difficult. But thanks to your story, the support has been massive ever since your story broke. It's been so massive. Almost every day you get someone calling that, oh, I've read Manasseh's story. I've looked at the video on YouTube and I'm willing to give this and that. Almost every day someone is calling, someone is willing to support. We have had a couple of people who have called and said that they are ready to come on board with some NGOs or other organizations and personally make sure that they will contribute to get the leg, the prosthetic leg for Jerry. So far, we are happy with the response we are getting. It's overwhelming. Just this morning, my sister just told me that Kweku Bakun had even called to also donate a huge sum of money. We are grateful for the support we are getting. Thanks to JoyNews for traveling all this way to come and cover Jerry's issue and making sure that all over Ghana, everyone hears it. And we are so grateful. We are so grateful. The support is giving us hope that whatever we hope to give to Jerry, now we can do it.
Jerry's journey to achieving his goal in life is still long and uncertain, but the benevolence of corporate entities and individuals has provided a ray of hope to the family. For Joy News, Manasseh Azure Awuni reporting.
I want to say thank you and God bless you.